Today in this video we will see how to download and install Truecaller on your Samsung phone and set it as the default dialer. For that one, open Play Store, then you have to search for Truecaller app here, search it and then install the application. Open the application, select get started. Now if you want to make Truecaller as the default phone app, then select Truecaller and then select set as default. Now you have to allow Truecaller to access your call logs, contact and messages. Select continue. Now you have to allow Truecaller to access your phone call logs, so select allow. Select allow to access your contact. Select allow to make and manage phone calls, and then select allow to send and view SMS. Now you have to enter your phone number here and then select verify my number. Select yes, select agree and continue, and then select this option verify with WhatsApp. Now you have to send this link, so tap on this send arrow here, tap on this link here. Now you can see my number is verified. Select next, next and next. Now if you want to set Truecaller as your default SMS app, you can select Truecaller. For me, let this Samsung messaging app be my default messaging app, so I will select cancel here. Now select later here and then tap on got it. Now if you want to backup the settings, you can select backup now. For me, I will select later. Now I don't want to upgrade to premium, so I will select not now. And I have installed and set Truecaller as the default phone app. Now if someone calls me, I should be able to see the name of the contact. Now you can see the name of the contact. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.